In this clip, you're going to hear Congressman Yoho deny that he attended the August 21st meeting at the synagogue, B'nai Israel, a meeting that was heavily advertised by AIPAC on the internet as a closed meeting with no news coverage and RSVP only. I was very surprised when Ward Scott admitted that he did not know what AIPAC was. And at the end, he thanks Congressman Yoho for his opportunity to deny these conspiracy theories. So that's what happens when you have a talk show host who promises to deliver just the facts and is tripped up by his own unfamiliarity with the subject. Listen to this clip.
Let me ask you this. I've got a listener who's asking about an organization called AIPAC. I don't know what that is. What is that organization? AIPAC lobbies Congressman Yoho at secret synagogue meeting? What is that?
It's AIPAC. It's the American-Israeli Public Policy Organization. It's outside of the lobbying network. They have a lobbying group. They don't give money to people. They're out there to promote Israeli-American policies. It's a real strong organization. They give a lot of great information. We've heard from them.
This listener seems to think that that meeting was off the record. I don't know where this information coming from or what is relevant or not. I'm not sure what was off the record. I suppose the listener wants you to address that.
What meeting was that?
Some meeting that is Congressman Yoho had a meeting with them on August 21st, 2013.
No, I don't do any meetings off the record. The only ones I do off the record are the ones where we have intelligence briefing, where they make you take your cell phone off and all that stuff and walk through scanners. Other than that, you can bring the news crews into my meetings. I mean, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to tell you, and we've not had any secret meetings. You know, and this is how the conspiracy stuff gets in there. In August, we went to Israel on a AIPAC. Well, it wasn't AIPAC. It was American-Israeli Educational group, which is educational fund, which paid for the trip. The American people did not pay for it. And keep in mind, I said I'm foreign affairs. I deal with trade, nonproliferation, bioterrorism, and terrorism in general. And so I felt justified to go there. I also sit on the only member from Florida that sits on the agricultural committee, which I've got experience since I was 16 years of age in the ag community. And I deal with trade on that, too. If people want to beat me up on that, they're going to beat you up on whatever they want. You know how it is, Ward. You're in the public figure.
Well, we're going to have a little break. I hope you can stay on for one last second. That's why I love for you to come on the air with us and dispel some of this misinformation. I'm speaking with Congressman Ted Yoho. We're making things very clear and understandable here on our...